Actor Kangana Ranaut has approached City Civil and Sessions Court at Dindoshi in Mumbai, challenging a bailable warrant issued by a magistrate in a defamation complaint filed by lyricist Javed Akhtar. Ranaut's plea filed on Wednesday is slated to be heard on March 15. Akhtar has accused Ranaut of damaging his immaculate reputation by making false statements in a 2019 interview.